We are seeing the last vestiges of this, of the anomalies and the difficulties that Nigerians have experienced, particularly politically. The politics of perfidy and mendacity will give way to the politics of fidelity and veracity. We are going to see men emerge, women emerge, that don't even have a political history, but are going to become so influential in the days ahead that Nigeria will have hope. And some of the protagonists that you are seeing right now will become irrelevant in time.